Styles enable the quick application of many adjustments from multiple tools to one or more images. Presets enable the quick application of settings from a single tool to an image. Both are found in the Adjustments tool tab in the tool area. If you need to add the tool tab, right-click and choose Adjustments under Add Tool Tab. The Styles library shows a number of preloaded styles already in Capture One Pro 7. For an instant preview, simply hover the mouse over any of the styles in the list. To apply a style, simply click on it. Looking at the black and white tool, we can see some of the settings a style has applied, and also in the Clarity tool. The Stack Styles option allows us to apply more than one style or preset to an image. So in this case, we could choose one of the available presets in the Curve tool. To create your own style, simply copy the current settings to the Adjustments clipboard by choosing Copy Adjustments in the Adjustments pull-down menu. Click the plus icon in the Styles and Presets tool and then click Save. Choose a name for your style and click Save. The style is now available to use under User Styles for any other image. To share a style with another computer, choose Save Style again and save it to your preferred location. Then simply use the Import command to save it to another computer. Finally, tool presets are also available in each tool by clicking here.